Hi guys, and today we're making an origami box like this that you could like open. It opens up two boxes. So let's see how to fold it. The first step is fold in half like that. Then unfold, turn the paper 90 degrees, and again fold in half. So then unfold and fold all four corners in, like that. And on the other side too. So then unfold, turn 90 degrees, and do the same thing. And then fold the same thing. So when you do it, so you see this, fold like this. So sorry about that. So unfold one corner and fold like this. Then what you do is, so you fold this back just like that, and on the other side. So, like that, and fold down like that, and on the other side the same. Unfold these, fold these down, fold like that, like that. And then again, fold in. So you have your ready origami box. And if you get another one, you could just put it in like that. So put it in four corners and we'll get a closed box. So bye, and I'll see you in the next video.